His post-graduation plans, he has committed to the Southeastern Oklahoma